Ladies and gentlemen, I recently finished a motion picture that was filmed on a far location. Out of doors, close to nature, a man gets a chance to think about his country. I've also been out to Vietnam. I met the boys out there. They're buying United States saving bonds. Don't you think you ought to buy bonds too? President Johnson calls them the most important investment any American can make.